so everyone knows I'm not just being weird. And me saving like a madman. Brr, chatter chatter, I'm freezing in here. If you don't find that element quickly, it's going to turn into a hats. I'm gonna turn into a hatsicle. Hurry up. Oh gosh. Whoa, this floor is made out of. Be careful not to fall and freeze your backside to the floor. I'm trying not to. Everything's magical. I don't need that. Hey, the sunlight's shining through. That's so nice and warm, I can feel myself starting to defrost again. Looks like something is frozen inside this block of ice. Why don't you go and take a look? I like the music in this. I hate these enemies. Oh boy. Well, that was easy. Why would I do that? I don't know. Oh, I know. So I can get out of here. Puzzles, easy. Figuring out how to get out of here, not easy. Hey, well done, Mankirk. This looks to be the element, all right. But what will we do? We can't even touch it while it's trapped in that ice. We'll need to melt it off somehow. Nope. Jeez, I hate flies. Okay. Oh. The way forward is hidden in the bottom of the pot. Can't go there. Okay, I'm gonna save really quick before some shit happens. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's gonna be a thing. Thank you. Nope. Get rid of the enemies. Am I just covered in dookie? I just realized I forgot to mute myself. Unmute myself. I hate ice physics. That's what I was just basically saying. Really? Bringing me places that I can't be yet. Oh. Mancak, why are you? Are you still there under me? It's so dark I can't see my beak in front of my face. Watch your step, I don't want you to trip over anything. My foot's asleep. Oh god, I hate the ants. There's one. Oh, I didn't realize I was getting such attack. Or very. I can't speak. I'm not even gonna attack. English. I did not realize the damage I was taking there. Of course, sunlight. Once we get some sunlight in to melt the ice, that element will be as good as ours. Can I get greenkin stones, please? So sick of blue and red. Is this really necessary? Save again. Before I scream. Damn it. Nope. I just have to wait for him to not be electrocuted. Okay, can you not? I'm stuck. Well, I got a fairy, so... Stop giving me red pieces. Oh. Oh no. I'm on fire. Oh my gosh. I only got one heart. Or I only had one heart. Oh, Lordy. Damn. How am I supposed to? I bet you there's some way I'm supposed to do this. Ugh. Ugh. Just hoping to catch up. Okay, let's start again. Okay, that's obviously not gonna fly. There. I don't know how, but I did it. Oh God, it only gave me 4. Oh no! I needed that heart piece. Oh, but I did find a game that I do want to play after Minish Cap is over. Which has me somewhat excited. Thank gosh, floor that isn't ice. Oh no. Stop bouncing me. Nothing. We did it, Mudkip. Now we could take the element. That was a lot of trouble, but we finally did it. What in blazes? Hey, something's not right here. What? What's this? That stupid Octorok stole our element. Don't just stand there. We've got to go get it, Mancake, now. Okay, but first, I have to get some, blah, 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 blah. Treasure chests. My brain must be very exhausted to be forgetting simple English. Of course, it's a red kinstone. Okay. To the beginning. No. Whoops. I hate this place. I hate this temple. No. You can't be serious. Have to go all the way back. The way he climbs is so weird. It's like he's doing a wiggle. Can I please have a heart? Oh no. 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 Oh lordy. No, I'm gonna die. Oh no. I'm not gonna make this. I made it. Wow. Brr, I almost froze my beak off in there. What? Oh, young one, child who seeks to aid the princess of Hyrule. My name is Gustav. I was king of Hyrule countless ages ago. Stand before me, only then will the path open to you. What was that, just a dream? He said he was a king of Hyrule. Wait, look at your map. There's some kind of mark on it. I guess that means it wasn't a dream. We should head there once we infuse your sword with that element. To the elemental sanctuary. Only you can prevent lost save data, so save that game. I didn't mean this. Okay, it's open. Oh. The nostalgic music. Glad they didn't change this. I can't reach it. catch me. Okay. Now to there. However we get there. Oh, it didn't matter anyway. So what do you think, Mancake? Pretty dark and spooky, isn't it? Makes you want to cry, doesn't it? What, you're not scared? Well, good. Neither am I. So let's come on. Let's go. Break on with you. Okay. Okay. Up. Left. Up, left. Left. Up, left, left, up. Right. Up, left, left, up, right. Up, left, left, up, right. So left? Up, left, left, right, left, up. Up, left, left, up, right. Is too much to keep up with. Please let this be the end. I don't remember. Damn. Up, left, left. Up. Okay, up, left, left, up, right. Left. Okay. Up, left, left, up, right, left, up. Left. Okay, so left, 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 up. Left, left, up, right. Damn it, I messed up. Left, up, right, left. Left, up, left. Left. Couldn't tell you this one. Okay, here we go. My memory is so awful. My name's Danpei. I'm the grave digger here. What's that? You were called here by the ghost of a king? That'd be the ancient king of Hyrule who rests here. I've seen him myself. Well, if the king has called you, I can't see any reason not to let you in here. Take this graveyard key. Yeah, perfectly great reason. What's with that crow? He up and flew off with the graveyard key. Charge after him. Get that key. How... So you managed to get the key back. Keep a tighter grip on it this time. At least now you can get into the graveyard. I'll open the gate for you. Be careful in there. Here you are. What are you doing here? This is a graveyard. There are ghosts here. Oh yeah, speaking of which, my brother lives in Hyrule Town. He's a troublesome prankster, but I often wonder how he's doing. That he just clips into like the sides. What is this? Nothing, I guess. Okay, that one opens, but the rest of them don't. Oh, right. That'd be a royal crypt, but the graves are creepy no matter whose they are. Where are we supposed to go meet this King Gustav anyway? I'm not sure I even want to anymore. Can we just go somewhere less creepy? I love that it's the old, like, dungeon music from the first games. Oh no. I love this music. Do. Oh, young one, child who seeks to rescue my descendant Zelda. Welcome. My name is Gustav. I was king of Hyrule countless ages ago. I grant to you this kinstone. Seek the source of the flow in Hyrule. Only then will your path open. Save Zelda. All of Hyrule is counting on you. Fascinating. An ancient king of Hyrule. How strange. And the source of the flow? What do you suppose that could mean? Three rupees a bomb. Wow, look at the size of that waterfall. Beautiful, this is too beautiful, my boy. Before I get ahead of myself. A stone door, so this is what they meant by all of that source of the flow business. Well, this waterfall certainly is a source of all of Hyrule's water. According to King Gustav, the final element lies somewhere behind the falls. We've dawdled long enough, Mancake. Let's go find that element. I have no idea how to fight those. Oh, that was easy. Yay! My leg's asleep. I was sitting on my leg. But over here, some kind of vortex? Well, we seem to hit a dead end, and what shall we do from here? Save, and I will continue tomorrow. Because I am just so afraid of getting so far, and then my game just crapping out on me. Alright, well, see you tomorrow, hopefully. I don't know when I'm gonna be streaming.